The purpose of a system like Dynamics 365 is to collect, manage, and analyze all of the diverse data and communications throughout the sales process. And email is an important part of that process, which is why Dynamics 365 integrates with Microsoft Outlook and Exchange. The new auto capture feature for Dynamics 365 makes it easier than ever to find relevant messages from your Exchange inbox and convert them into tracked messages in Dynamics. Auto capture scans your Exchange inbox for emails related to whatever you're working on in Dynamics 365 and presents these as candidates that you should consider adding to tracked messages. Here's an opportunity I'm working on in Dynamics 365. All of the information related to it is right here at my fingertips, including contact details and activity history. AutoCapture has discovered several untracked emails in my inbox that seem like they're related to this opportunity. That might be because they came from an email address of someone associated with the opportunity, or because they mentioned this deal specifically. Right now, I am the only one who can see this email because it's stored in my personal email mailbox. But if I spot any message that I'd like to share with the team, I can track them here with just one click. This enables our team to access communication with customers more easily while working on the deal. The feature couldn't be simpler to use, but it does require some support from your administrator to get started. If you don't see the feature when working in Dynamics 365, then talk to your administrator about enabling it. Thanks for watching.